How to become a Buddhist. Buddhism is Siddhartha Gautama's, Buddha's, teaching concerning the truth of life and the cosmos. His teachings include the Four Noble Truths, karma, and the cycle of rebirth, reincarnation, as well as methods for liberating ourselves from misery and reincarnation. It is a complete system of thought known as Dharma, which is considerably older than the term religion. Buddhism remains a popular religion today, with millions of adherents. Understanding core Buddhist principles is the first step toward becoming a Buddhist, and this WikiHow will assist you in determining whether Buddhism is the correct religion for you. If this is the case, you can practice Buddhism and participate in centuries-old traditions. Understanding basic Buddhist concepts. 1. Learn the fundamentals of Buddhist terminology. This will make it much easier to grasp anything you read, as many Buddhist terms, especially to Westerners, might be rather alien. Buddhism's fundamental terms include, but are not limited to, Arhat as a nirvana-achieved entity. A bodhisattva as a being on the path to enlightenment. Buddha, a fully awakened being who has attained enlightenment. The ultimate objective of Buddhism, as underlined by Shakyamuni Buddha in several scriptures such as the Lotus Sutra, is to become a Buddha. Dharma is a sophisticated term that usually refers to the Buddha's teachings. Nirvana is a state of spiritual bliss that transcends duality, language, time, space, and perception. Shakyamuni Buddha frequently used the metaphor of a mirror to describe it, stating that a mirror reflects images of all objects without distinction. Nirvana is the state of being after reaching enlightenment. The Buddhist community is referred to as the Sangha. A sutra is a religious Buddhist text. Venerable. The title given to an ordained monk or nun who is seen wearing the traditional and sect-specific colorful robes. 2. Make yourself acquainted with the various Buddhist schools. Theravada and Mahayana are the two most popular Buddhist schools today. Though these two schools share fundamental principles, there are contrasts in the teachings they emphasize. Mahayana emphasizes becoming a bodhisattva, whereas Theravada emphasizes practicing the Dharma, and so on. There are numerous additional Buddhist schools, including Nichiren Shosha, Zen Buddhism, Pure Land Buddhism, and Esoteric Buddhism. Buddhism's schools are not all the same. To some extent, there are parallels, yet various schools of Buddhism have diverged through time. Because Buddhism is such an ancient religion, there are numerous subtle differences between all of the schools that cannot be discussed in depth here. Spend time researching Buddhism to learn more. 3. Learn about Siddhartha Gautama's life. Many books have been written about the founder of Buddhism, and a simple web search will yield numerous articles on his life. Siddhartha Gautama was a prince who abandoned his castle and opulent lifestyle in search of enlightenment. Though he is not the only Buddha, he is considered the historical founder of Buddhism. 4. Discover the Four Noble Truths. The Four Noble Truths are a teaching that summarizes one of the most fundamental concepts of Buddhism. The fact of suffering, the reality of the cause of suffering, the truth of the end of suffering, and the reality of the path that leads to the end of suffering. In other words, there is pain, it has a cause and an end, and there is a means to bring it to an end. 5. Discover the concepts of rebirth and nirvana. Buddhists believe that sentient beings have many lifetimes. When a sentient entity dies, they are reborn, and the cycle of living and dying continues indefinitely. A creature can reincarnate in a multitude of forms and life situations. One of Buddhism's primary goals is to end reincarnation and achieve nirvana. 6. Discover the concepts of rebirth and nirvana. Buddhists believe that sentient beings have many lifetimes. When a sentient entity dies, they are reborn, and the cycle of living and dying continues indefinitely. A creature can reincarnate in a multitude of forms and life situations. One of Buddhism's primary goals is to end reincarnation and achieve nirvana. Taking refuge. 1. Find a temple where you feel at ease. Many major cities have a Buddhist temple, but each temple is affiliated with a different school of thought, such as Theravada or Zen, and each offers a unique set of services, classes, and activities. The easiest approach to learn about temples near you is to go there and speak with a venerable or a lay devotee. Inquire about the temple's services and activities. Investigate the various shrines. Attend a few services to see whether you enjoy the vibe. 2. Participate in the community. Buddhism, like most religions, has a strong feeling of community, and followers and monks are friendly and informative. Begin by enrolling in classes and establishing new friends at your temple. Many Buddhist groups will go to various Buddhist temples around the world as a group. This is a great way to participate. It is totally normal to feel bashful or nervous at first. Buddhism is the most widely practiced religion in numerous nations, including Japan, Thailand, Myanmar, Nepal, Korea, Sri Lanka, and China. 3. Inquire about staying at the Triple Gem. The Buddha, the Dharma, and the Sangha comprise the Triple Gem. When you seek sanctuary in the Triple Gem, you will most likely be subjected to a ceremony in which you promise to uphold the five precepts, which are not to kill, steal, commit sexual misconduct, use false speech, or use intoxicants. The ceremony's specifics will differ from temple to temple. Do not feel forced to take the three refuges because maintaining Buddhist morality is the most important aspect of this religion. If you are unable to accept the three refuges for cultural reasons, or if there is no temple near you, you can still follow the five precepts. You are a Buddhist once you seek refuge in Buddhism. Practicing Buddhism in daily life. 1. Maintain contact with the Buddhist community. Attending classes in the temple where you took refuge is an excellent way to stay involved with the Buddhist community. When visiting temples, remember not to sit with your feet towards altars, Buddha statues, or monks. Women are not permitted to touch monks in any way, even shaking hands, and men are not permitted to do the same with nuns. A simple bow will suffice. Most temples provide yoga, meditation, and various sutra lessons. Spend time with Buddhist-affiliated friends and family members. 2. Regularly study Buddhism. Many translated sutras are available online, in your temple's library, or you can purchase sutras. There are also numerous venerable monks and lay Buddhists who have authored written explanations of Buddhist sutras. The Diamond Sutra, the Heart Sutra, and the Great Perfection of Wisdom Sutra are three of the most well-known Buddhist sutras. Once you believe you have grasped a topic in Buddhism, teach it to others. There are hundreds of Buddhist concepts and teachings to study, but don't feel overwhelmed or rushed to understand it right soon. Attend classes at your temple offered by a venerable or a lay devotee. 3. Maintain the five precepts. You swore to observe the five precepts when you sought sanctuary in the Triple Gem, although this can be difficult at times. Do your best not to harm any living creature, to steal, to commit sexual misconduct, to be honest, and to avoid consuming addictive intoxicants such as alcohol or narcotics that cause you to lose control of your mind. If you violate the precepts, simply repent and do your best to follow them in the future. 4. Use the middle path. This is an important aspect of Buddhism that urges Buddhists to live a balanced life that is neither extravagant nor severe. The middle way, commonly known as the Noble Eightfold Path, teaches Buddhists to follow eight elements. Invest time in learning all eight. Right view, good intentions. Speech that is correct. Corrective action. Suitable means of subsistence. Suitable effort. Correct mindfulness. Correct concentration. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to become a Buddhist. Follow your dream.